Hey guys, doing a follow-up on this General Electric screwdriver that I picked up on Amazon. It has finally died. I went to use it the other day and it's stripped out. Didn't last very long, and it's only on its second set of batteries. So I figured we'd quickly pop it open and have a look at to see what the gears are like. So I can't recommend this. Even at the price it's at, because I was light duty on it. I wasn't turning anything major on it. That came off pretty easy. We should be able to just pull it apart. Oh, there we go. That's a battery tab. You got your switch. Well, at least the gears are all metal, which I thought they were plastic, so I don't know why it's stripped out the way it has. There's your bit holder. Just gonna make a quick look at it with the loop, see if I can see the problem with the gears. But they're all metal, and it's got a brass. The case is brass, so this shouldn't be an issue. Okay, I see where it failed. There's not much you can really do about that. If I can get it apart, I'll show you. Now it's got all metal gears, which is a surprise, but the gear on the side here is the one that's failed. Wow, that's still on tight, I can't get that apart. Anyway, this gear right here is the one that failed. The really fine teeth on the top of it. Just on the one side, so it might be alright if you use really, really, really small screws on it for really, really light duty. But I definitely wouldn't. I wouldn't use it for building computers or anything like that. It's just the gears are just way too fine for that. But you know, decent quality gear though. I thought for sure that would have been plastic. There, guys.